Hey there folks. Ever thought about having your own website? You are not alone. In today's digital landscape, having a website isn't just an option, it's a necessity. Doesn't matter if you're a future business mogul, an artist flaunting your work, or a super enthusiastic blogger, your online presence speaks volumes about your identity. So, ready to build your own website? Awesome, because today we're going to unveil the magic of creating your very own website with Bluehost. You've probably heard of us. We're the go-to web hosting experts. And guess what? We've got this incredible tool called WonderSuite that will make building your website a breeze. Stick around, because by the end of this, you'll be amazed at how simple it can be to bring your big idea to life. Let's begin with a brief background of Bluehost. Bluehost has etched its name as a trusted web hosting provider with a history of excellence. Its seamless hosting experience and reliable reputation have made Bluehost a go-to choice for countless website owners. Plus, it is recommended by WordPress itself as one of the top hosting options for WordPress websites. But that's not all. Let's talk about the heart of this guide, WonderSuite. Designed as an all-encompassing website creation tool atop WordPress, WonderSuite isn't just a tool. It's a gateway to realizing your digital dreams. Hassle-free. With its user-friendly interface and intuitive features, WonderSuite ensures you're equipped to create, customize, and manage your website with unparalleled ease. But more on that later. First things first, let's begin your website creation with the right domain name. Let's begin this exciting journey with a fundamental step, securing your website's domain name. It is the digital address that customers use to access your website. So make sure to choose your domain name wisely. Here's where Bluehost sweetens the deal. They're offering a complimentary domain name for a whole year when you purchase a shared hosting plan. Sounds like a pretty good deal to me. Finding and claiming your dream domain on Bluehost's website is a breeze. Head over to their domain search tool, enter your desired domain name, and hit the search button. The webpage will instantly show you whether it's available or not. It's like finding out if your favorite username is up for grabs, so if your desired domain name is available, don't hesitate to register it before others do. We recommend securing your domain name for the long haul, multiple years upfront. Doing this will offer you complete domain control and skip the yearly renewal hassle. And don't overlook this. There's the auto renewal feature at your disposal. Think of it as your failsafe against domain renewal hiccups. Just switch it on and let it work its magic. If you prefer more hands-on control, feel free to switch it off. It's your call. Let's now talk about website hosting with Bluehost. As you know by now, Bluehost offers WordPress hosting solutions and is recognized as one of the best brands for hosting. We are also recommended by WordPress.org. Unlike the usual shared hosting plans, WordPress hosting comes pre-installed with WordPress. With WordPress ready to roll, you skip the initial setup complexities and leap straight into the creative process. It also saves you precious time and energy, which can be better invested in refining your website. And there are plenty of reasons WordPress is the world's most popular and trusted content management system. It delivers optimized performance, enhanced security measures, and dedicated support tailored for WordPress users. Explore Bluehost's suite of WordPress hosting plans. We've got Basic, Choice Plus, Online Store, and Pro plans, each ready to cater to your website's individual needs. Also, we've crafted a unique e-commerce store package, add-on that seamlessly integrates with our regular hosting options. This package is perfect for users looking to start with a basic website and want to later expand it into a full online store. It's all about growing your website the way you want it. All you need to do is pick the plan of your choice. Once done, click on the Get a Store option. This will lead you through the process of entering your important personal details and finishing up the required payment steps. Once you're all set with your hosting plan, it's time to explore the Bluehost dashboard. After logging in, head over to My Sites to start managing your website. Simply click on Login to WordPress and get started. As soon as you are in the WordPress admin area, you will enter the Bluehost onboarding experience called WonderStart, a fantastic new experience that makes website setup fast, easy, yet highly personalized. The objective here is clear: to make building your website with WordPress hassle-free. All you need to do is answer a series of thoughtfully curated questions about your business and watch your website unfold right before your eyes. So, how does it work? Every question you answer tailors the entire experience according to your responses. Start by selecting your experience level. This helps the system understand where you might need guidance or insights. Moving on, select the type of website or business you are running. By sharing this, Bluehost WonderSuite will start curating visuals and content personalized to your business type. You'll see this in action shortly. For this video, let's take an example of an arts and crafts business. Once you select the business type, you will be asked to fill in your business address information. This includes address, email, and currency. We go a step further and save this information in a way that you do not need to submit this again if other plugins ask for the same details. To keep you on track, look out for the help icon during the WonderStart onboarding. This will help explain why certain questions matter and how they fit into the big picture. You can also select whether you'd like to activate or configure tax settings. Don't worry, you can always adjust this later, so you're always in control. Also, consider the products you plan to sell. This is only relevant if you are building a store. This information allows the system to recommend and install relevant plugins. For instance, if you plan to accept bookings or memberships through your website, the system will suggest appropriate plugins, like if bookings plugin, you can use. At this point, you'll witness your website taking shape before your eyes. Now, input details about your business, like your business name, description, and social media presence. Get a real-time preview of your inputs on the right side, providing a glimpse of how the site will appear with the information filled in. This is also where the Yoast SEO plugin is integrated, so you get a head start on SEOs without even realizing. And don't forget to add your logo. Simply drag and drop the image, and you will see a preview of your logo too. You can also see the favicon up here. And here's where it gets even cooler, and you're going to see the first preview of WonderBlocks. So, if you remember, we picked arts and crafts as our business, and we can see these previews of the site, populated with content and images related to arts and crafts. You can choose a type you prefer, and then the next screen shows you an even more detailed view of your homepage. Here, you can see the different elements of a good homepage, and it really starts that inspiration for you when you start seeing your dreams coming to life right here during onboarding. If you want, you can choose to customize colors and fonts further. You will see multiple options over here of other color schemes that also update dynamically. There are more design options as you go further. For example, customizing navigation is pretty tricky, and here you get different options to choose from. Further down, you will also see multiple layout options for your homepage. You still get full preview here, and as you can see, it's still populated with arts and crafts that we chose in the beginning. Next, you will see pages that we recommend for your business type. You can choose any of these and they will get set up for you, or uncheck any that you may not require. You are almost done. You will see a list of plugins and services Bluehost has partnered with, like Jetpack, Yoast, Creative Mail. You can choose basis your business requirements. And that's it, you may not even have realized and have completed a big part of your website creation process. Once you finish onboarding, you will land on the Bluehost plugin. Here you see the details for the store, because we were in the process of building a store, but the same works for any business type. This central hub provides you with clear steps to shape your website basis information you entered during onboarding. You can also see the tasks you already completed. Did you even realize these got done? Take a moment to explore, as you'll also find a range of additional features available to enhance your site. Some are included with your hosting plan, while others can be individually purchased and activated at your discretion. If you are building a store, you will see all your store details here itself. If you do not have one today and want to build one later, that is also easily possible by installing WooCommerce. This is how it would look if you do not have a store right now. This video covers steps to set up a basic website. We will cover additional steps for a store setup in our upcoming videos. As next steps, you will have to create a page to set up your website. This is where Bluehost's WonderBlocks steps in. WonderBlocks offers a selection of block patterns and page templates tailor-made based on the info you shared during the WonderStart onboarding. Look for the WonderBlocks button in green at the top left corner. A simple click leads you to a variety of custom blocks to choose from, or you can go all in with a pre-designed page. You can choose from multiple patterns and decide how you want your header or hero to look like, and simply select that pattern. You will see how your page unfolds. Once again, all the options you see here are art-related, which we chose in WonderStart. You can choose images already uploaded, or even drag and drop new images and replace existing ones. Continue to customize your page by adding more blocks and patterns. Here we are adding a pricing block, for example. Keep adding patterns and blocks till you are satisfied with your page. Here is an example of what it can look like in minutes. Similarly, create other essential pages of your website, like your blog, contact, and about us sections. Remember, we created a bunch of these during onboarding itself. you can view the list of existing pages and customize them further. Now, let's supercharge your WordPress website with the right plugins. There are nearly 60,000 plugins available in the official repository, so it can be a bit overwhelming. But don't worry, we've got you covered. Our first plugin on the list is Yoast SEO. It's a game changer for improving your website's search engine ranking by optimizing your content. Next up is Jetpack. This all-in-one plugin enhances your site's security, speed, and provides valuable analytics. Moving on, we have Google XML Sitemap Generator. This plugin makes it a breeze for search engines like Google to understand your website structure. Now, let's talk about Monster Insights. It offers in-depth Google Analytics integration, providing valuable insights into your website's performance. Akismet is up next. It's your go-to solution for keeping your website spam-free by filtering out unwanted comments. Now, let's combine WP Forms and WP Mail. These plugins work hand in hand, allowing you to create user-friendly contact forms and manage email subscriptions. WP Optimize is the seventh plugin on our list, a fantastic caching plugin that boosts your website speed. Finally, we have Imagify and Smush, your choice for image compression. These plugins optimize your images, making your site load faster while maintaining image quality. And that completes the setup of your basic website. Hit Preview your site to take a peek at your website before it's live. If it's giving you all those good vibes, click Launch your site to set it free into the digital world and kickstart your online journey. While you've reached the end of your initial website setup, this is just the start of an exciting adventure for your business. Don't hesitate to give your site regular tweaks to keep up with the latest online trends and industry insights. If you are building a store, there will be additional steps such as adding payment and shipping details, adding the products you are selling, using appropriate plugins basis your business type, setting up promotions for your store, etc. We will cover all these steps in our upcoming video. With Bluehost, crafting your online presence has never been easier. Simply tell us about your business, choose your template, and drag and drop your way to a captivating website that embodies your vision. Bluehost is your partner in this creative journey. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to like and share it with others. Also, subscribe to our channel. Until next time.